This is where Hook, this time around, was able to control, was prepared, and actually had visibility. Okay, this is where I kind of crashed last time. Somebody crashed. Not bad, not bad. Had the best car in the class, but the difference is quite big. Bullshit, that was so well. Such bullshit. Was driving so well. Oh, I have a... Okay, Ford Focus RS. Stock vehicle, no upgrades whatsoever. Should be able to control this vehicle much better now. Have more practice. So this is essentially a hatchback competition. Okay. I like driving hatchbacks. That Audi TT is not a hatchback. I just want to get a bit more experience in this difficulty, then I'll move up. Nice crash. Okay, rocks. Not good for racing. Jesus, the cars in the front are so much faster than me. Way more top end. What kind of racing is this? There are barely any turns. Okay, finally. Nice hatchback Mercedes. Look at me wall riding. Not intentional though. Car just understeers a bit. I need to upgrade the car a bit. completely locked the brakes. Why? I did not know the track was going to do that. It was too heavy on the brakes, locked, have no ABS, so to be expected at crash. I don't like tracks like this. Focus so much on straights. I have to say, playing this game with these conditions, it's fun, alright, but it's more of an exercise of sensibility than anything else. This might sound strange, but my over 10 years of Aikido training are helping tremendously. I just need to turn... I just don't turn much. I have what? This is 45 degrees. My real working ratio in the wheel. Motocross. I don't like bikes. I signed in... Nah, that's... There's no bikes. That's just... I actually love that Civic. I adore that car.
Okay, I've been scouring the satellite maps for barns around the festival and I found one. What? I mean, statistically, there's a decent chance there's a classic car in it, right?